Cuddy, and today I'm bringing you guys an awesome video. Now, me and my friend Danny, what's going on, man?
Yo, what's up, man?
Yeah, basically, we went into the Apple store and we actually bent the iPhone 6 Plus. Now, we actually spoke to one of the Apple people, which will be at the end of the video. You can't hear it too much, and he did say the iPhone 6 cannot be bent, or the 6 Plus cannot be bent. I asked him about it, he said, no, it cannot be bent. It's a rumor, but we proved that, and the screen did pop out. We did have to push it back in, as there was a lot of people there, and if we got caught, we'd end up paying for the phone. So we had to get out of there quite quick, but you can see it was bent. And so yeah, it's not a rumor, it's true, and it was in the Apple store. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like up if you think this is quite funny, and Apple, really, you do need to fix this. See you later, guys. Bending the iPhone 6 Plus in the Apple store. Doesn't seem to be bending. We'll try it another again. There's quite a few people around. Let's have a go. Alright, it's up to you to leave. So, 1 second, guys, as you can see, that is officially bent. Yeah. Oh, mate. Oh, my God, man. Oh, it's good to have a good answer. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, mate. Quickly. All right, mate. All right, calm down. I am kind of going to, because I was using the 6 Plus a minute ago, it is like nice, but the only thing I've heard is bent. Is that true, or is that just online? So, you know, I mean, if it did, for example, it would still be under the time.
Yeah, we haven't had many phones over there.
So, I have to make a thing online.
Yeah.
Alright. I mean, are they spoken now?
Okay, guys, so you just watched the end of the video. Now, I'm really sorry about the quality not being too great. It was recorded with an iPhone 4. And I know you couldn't really hear the guy that much when he admitted it was an online rumor. I did try and turn up at that point for you guys, but if you can't really hear it that well, he did say it is an online rumor. If you don't believe what I'm saying or anything like that, you know, speak to Apple online or even go down your Apple store. The chances are they will say it's fake. Of course, that's not the case because you guys just witnessed me and my friend Danny inside the Apple store bending an iPhone 6 Plus, which is locked to their desk, so it couldn't have been one that I brought or a dummy model. It's completely one of theirs, which is awesome to think. Now, the reason why we were laughing a lot of the time is just because it was really funny. We were in the Apple store bending and breaking their iPhones, which I'm guessing, you know, that's like criminal damage, I guess. I don't even care, to be honest, because it's Apple's fault. They shouldn't, they're kind of false advertising. They're saying it's like the best iPhone, but clearly it's not. If it can bend in your hands and pocket, it's just ridiculous. Now, one person in the Apple store did say it can bend. He said, oh yeah, it's made out of aluminium, of course it would bend, but of course the HTC One doesn't bend and the iPhone 6 doesn't bend, only the 6 Plus, so it's a clear fault in Apple. Now, if this gets really good feedback, I'll be more than happy to go back down there with Danny with a good camera and get a really good kind of clear, you know, image of it and all, like, you know, doing it again. So just leave a like on this video if you guys enjoyed it, and Apple, you need to fix this. This is just fucking stupid. So anyway, guys, it's Cuddy. I'm out. I'll see you guys in the next video.